Hi, my name is Dr. Amy Fowler, and I'm an assistant professor, and I work here at the Potomac Science Center, and I work on zombie crabs. So you've got the mud crab, which is native. It occurs all the way from Canada, all the way through the Gulf of Mexico. But the parasite part of this is what makes them zombie crabs. So they are parasitized by an invasive crustacean, an invasive barnacle. They change the behavior of their host, they change the inside of their host. And at this point, this is where the zombie part comes, right? So we study how the crab interacts with the parasite, how the parasite changes crab population dynamics over a very long period of time. It has a congener, or what's called a sister species. It is in the Gulf of Mexico, but it invades and parasitizes blue crabs. And so if that parasite were able to make its way over the Chesapeake Bay, this can have huge implications for our blue crab populations here. And so we use this as a model species to kind of look at what might happen in a very similar species that castrates its host and then makes its host be a zombie. I love the Potomac Science Center. This place is amazing. We're right on the water, and so I can literally walk out of my office, out of the building, and get into the water in less than 5 minutes. It also has huge implications for having classes. So having both field and laboratory experience makes these students a very good candidate for a lot of jobs, especially in the area where they're familiar with the different types of ecosystems that they would sample on a regular basis.